What's up, everyone? Welcome back. That was scary. What's up, everyone? Welcome back to another episode of Mass Effect Andromeda. So we're continuing off right where we left off in the last episode.
Part of me was hoping this kind of evil only existed in the Milky Way. Guess I was naive.
It sounds kind of creepy.
It gives us a chance to prove our own courage. But determination to stop it.
Alright. I guess we're gonna continue on.
What was
that? That sounds scary.
I don't think we're alone.
I don't think so either. Ah!
I really started to hate those things.
What was it doing here?
Eating.
What happened to him?
He did, Salarian. He must have escaped into the ducts and then...
They sent that animal in here to find him. Poor guy.
This is Rika. Some of our people are still alive. I'm headed there now. Captain Azure, what's your status?
The EMP is primed and ready.
We're almost to the Archon's chamber. Stand by.
We're here. Somewhere.
Is that a Krogan?
It was. Probably one of Drek's missing scouts.
The DNA is Krogan, but drastically altered. It's clear the cats are closing in on successfully exalting the species.
They're driven and efficient, that's for sure.
Here we are.
Captain Hager, this is Ryder. We've reached the Archon Sanctum.
Give the word and we'll set off the EMP. Should disable the guns.
Got it. All right, guys, we're looking for a remnant relic. Map of Meridian. There's the slip.
Why does he care so much about the remnant? It's an obsession.
That's the question, isn't it? And we need to beat him to the answer.
This object serves no useful purpose. It is the remnant equivalent of junk.
The Archon is whistling in the dark on this stuff.
Found it.
The Archon's anger.
Pathfinder, this is the relic the Moshi described. It does seem to be a map. Covered in the vault on Eos.
So that's...
It's Meridian.
Coordinates secured, Pathfinder.
So that's what you're after. There's more to Meridian than you know. Changing the weather is a fraction of its power, and I will not allow you to defile it.
I'm better equipped to handle it than you.
Why? Because you have artificial intelligence in your head explaining it. I've seen what transpired in the laboratory, and now I know what makes you... special. Meridian is mine. I've tolerated you long enough. Once your vessels are destroyed, you'll be stranded here.
Captain, fire the EMP!
Done.
Did it work?
That can't be good.
Doesn't sound good. Have anything to take him down with, though. To take down his shield. His armor, I mean.
Ryder, this is Captain Hager. He detonated the EMP.
Yeah, we know!
Raker's still trying to free the captives.
I wish her luck, but I can't talk right now!
You sound busy. I'll let you go.
Shield boost enabled!
Shit. There's these guys now. Whoa, they're like
this.
Running up on me.
Just keep your distance. Watch out for the cat!
Ooh, that. That's not good. That's not good. That's not good. Oh,
we've
shit.
We've come too far for it to end here.
Get out of here. Oh my god. I'm stuck. Okay, I'm out. Whew, that was close. I got stuck over there for a bit. Did he regain some health? Oh shit, that's not good. Oh, I jumped right into his weapon. Oh shit, he's shooting at me. Gotta see if I get some ammo. Perfect. Now where is he? Oops, I missed. Back some health. Oh. Well, I'm dodging pretty good. Okay, I didn't dodge that one. He's so there we go.
There! The Krogan's down!
Drax's not gonna like that!
Damn, nice hit, man. Okay, let's see if I can get some
the
ammo up
looks
here.
Okay.
Perfect. Perfect. Okay.
Pathfinder, there is little time to waste. You need to leave this ship.
Yeah, my bad. Let's go. Escape the ship. I'm trying.
Pathfinder, a moment. I'm picking up Krogan life signs on board the ship. Several captives are being held not far from your location. They are scheduled for exaltation.
Could be the rest of Drax's missing scouts.
Sam, do we have time to get there before the Ket restore power?
If you act quickly.
Ryder, it's Reika. I'm pinned down. Don't think I'm gonna make it.
Where are you?
Near holding cells where they're keeping several of my people. They're still alive. I ordered Captain Hager back to the Ark.
You should be with him.
I couldn't leave my people. I had to try. And now, I think it's over. From one Pathfinder to another, farewell. Reika out.
Damn it!
There isn't time to save both. Once the Ket restore power, you'll be trapped.
This is the last chance for Drax scouts. The Archon will turn them into monsters.
Man, this is the hardest decision so far in the game. But I think I'm gonna have to go with saving the other Pathfinder. I mean,
reload.
We need them, you know. We would benefit more from saving the Pathfinder.
Pathfinder, you came.
Reika, we couldn't just leave you here.
Thank you. My people are at the end of the tunnel. It's Ket the whole way.
Then we push ahead and don't stop for anything. Let's go.
Okay, we got this. I kind of feel bad for leaving them behind, but I could only save one.
Long way between here and there. It's that or die.
Tempest, this is Ryder. Do you copy?
I hear you, Pathfinder.
We have the map, and we're trying to rescue some prisoners.
But those Ket guns won't stay offline forever.
I know. Just tell us if anything changes.
You'll be the first to know. Kallo out.
Go!
Oh. Hey, scared the shit out of me. I believe I missed both of that.
That Ket ship is trying to reset the power.
Oh, crap.
They'll have the guns back in no time.
Copy that.
Ooh.
You hear that, everyone?
Let's finish this!
This guy dying? Yeah, no. Now he is, though. Alright, I think that's all of them.
Not much further!
I'm stuck. Okay, we got this. Let's go. Ah, doesn't sound good. That does not sound good at all. Oh my god. There are a lot of them. Oh fuck, I missed. That's laser grenade coming right towards me. It just fell right over the shield. My god. Well, there goes my shield. Get the weaker ones first so it makes things easier on me. Gotta wait till he pops his head up. Okay. I think I killed him. Ah, damn it. There's only a few of them left. Two of them, actually. Whoa, what the fuck happened to that guy? Is he gonna fall anytime soon? Kill this guy's shield. All right, that didn't do much. Try reloading all my weapons really, really quick. This should do it, I think. Hopefully. There we go.
We did it! That was the last of them.
Man, those things are not easy to beat. But I got it, so we are good.
Let's get them out of here.
Continue and move on. Oh, what's going on? There we go.
Can you run?
Pathfinder, the cats are close to restoring the ship's power.
Tempest, we're going topside. Track for extraction.
Understood.
Ryder, thank you.
Save it for when we're safe.
Nice. Well, I saved both of them.
A team will escort the Ark back to the Nexus.
The Ark.
I'm sure they'll be happy to see you.
Thank you again, Ryder. But I owe you an apology. I made a mistake.
Oh?
I shouldn't have called you to say goodbye. The choice you had to make. I put too much on your shoulders.
You did what you had to. If that had been the Hyperion and I was looking for my people, I would have been the one calling you.
I appreciate that. As Pathfinders, the line between serving our own people and the greater good is blurry. I prefer a sharper focus.
I don't think there's going to be much of that in this line of work.
I suppose not. Whatever the case, the Solarian people are forever in your debt.
Earn this.
We will.
Drac.
I heard what happened. Wasn't enough to save the whole Ark, huh? Had to grab a few more Solarians on the way out.
Drac, it's...
complicated, except it's not. Leaving my scouts behind was worse than killing them outright. And you're not the one who has to explain it to the rest of the clan.
It was a difficult choice, Ryder, but you won an important victory. The Archon has been dealt a blow. Your father would be proud.
It's been tough, trying to fill his shoes. I hope I'm finally starting to earn it. Though slapping the Archon in the face like this will only make him more dangerous.
Or perhaps reckless. Your father liked putting others off balance. He said the worthy would rise above it and learn to face adversity ably.
And the unworthy?
Would crumble. I'll leave you to your thoughts.
With reference, Archon, this fascination with Meridian cannot continue.
It's the key to our future, Primus. The human knows nothing of its true power.
Even we don't fully understand it. Our orders are to exalt this cluster, not study the remnant. Questions are being asked about your judgment. Questions that come from the highest levels.
The answers will be clear soon enough. With Meridian, we can transform every world in this cluster to a wasteland. Either the subjects submit to exaltation, or we will use it to annihilate them. This Pathfinder has opened the door. Now we must be the first to cross the threshold. We must seize Meridian before it does. Like all lesser creatures, it mistakes a battle for the war. It doesn't know its weakness. Or its potential.
The Archon saw my memory flashes? He got that from my implant?
His device went deep. Our connections were wide open when Sam killed you.
We hit him once. We focus on doing it again. We have to rally the Nexus and move on Meridian.
Bitcoin channels are ready, Pathfinder.
So I gotta speak to the leaders on the Nexus. What's a cryopod point?
I hope the Solarians find their place on the Nexus.
We came to Andromeda because we had a contribution to make. The cat won't take that away.
Oh, what is that? Am I on the Ark? I am. Nice. Okay, so we have to go to the Nexus right now. Which is, I don't know. It's over here? Yeah, right here. I wonder if I'm getting closer to, fighting him. Like, I wonder if this is it. Like, I have to get them together to attack. Like, I don't know. Anyways, I'm going to end the video off there. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this episode. If you did, please leave a like and subscribe. This was kind of a short one, but yeah. I hope you enjoyed it anyways. Yeah, I'll see you in the next one.